that's where a lot of the debate has been. And one of the theories is that, you know, perhaps you could sort of take it on the chin, take it all in one go, and allow the disease, as it were, to move through the population. Without really taking as many draconian measures, I think we need to strike a balance. I think it's very important. We've got to